people arrested in connection with a drug trafficking ring in Queens. A drug enforcement task force says that they found more than 40 pounds of fentanyl, cocaine, and heroin during a raid on an apartment in Ozone Park. The DEA estimates a street value of $4 million. Investigators also confiscated presses used to compact the drugs, multiple guns, and ammunition.